Yes, that's one of our Bibles. We hand out so many of these to those in need of God's embrace. And that's the blood of Christ, my son. Do you feel his call? The chartreuse? That's none of your business. Best you move along. Idle hands.
Philibert, I love that fool. Buy me a drink, and I might remember. Maybe.
Can't say I talk to him. My music keeps me busy enough.
Yeah, Philibert was here. Bought us a few rounds. Kept going on and on about his sister. I thought he was an orphan, but who knows?
Sure. Philibert was here last night. I had to cut the bastard off. That dumb drunk owes me plenty of coin. Promised he'd pay with enough chétrole to last me a year. I was dumb enough to believe him. Check with the regulars. They might know more.
Philibert? Haven't seen him. But what do you have there?
Chartreuse, quite rare. You know the Carthusian monks are famous for making it, and the Carthusian nuns are just as famous for hiding it as well.
Philibert, I sent him to retrieve supplies from the merchant days ago and he's not returned. You'd have to ask Philibert where the hell Philibert has gone. I'll write down the address, but first, I'll take my keys back. Thank you very much.
I'll have a word with you. This graveyard's been too busy for my liking. I got missing tools, and someone even broke into the catacombs. Found a pretty rosewood cross down there, though. Thought I'd give it to the convent. This graveyard's been too busy for my liking. I got missing tools.
Yes, that's one of our Bibles. We hand out so many of these to those in... The Lord bestowed this chartreuse to us for good reason. I would never allow a peasant to tarnish its name. Must I be made to suffer for being guided by the hand of the Lord?
I'm sure Philibert had noble intentions, but even I know not to touch that chartreuse. Find a weapon you like. It's yours.